The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions this hadith. I know people from my ummah, from the Muslims. They will come in the day of judgment with good deeds the size of mountains glowing bright. And yet Allah Rabbul Izzah will make it disappear like husks of rice. All their deeds will disappear. So the Sahabi asks, Ya Rasul, describe them to us so we don't do what they do. So the Rasul said, they are people who wake up in the middle of the night and pray as you pray. But what is the problem? But they are people when in seclusion, they transgress against the limits of Allah Rabbul Izzah. When he and she is alone in a room and there's a screen and a laptop, they transgress against the limits and boundaries of Allah Rabbul Izzah.